Finally tonight, Oscar winner Sandra Bullock is a woman on a mission, dragging Hollywood into the real world. She turns 50 next year, and age once considered unthinkable for a leading lady. But now she and some friends are pulling the curtain down on those stage-old stereotypes. Angela Bishop caught up with her ahead of tonight's Australian premiere of her new film, The Heat.
The blokes have been doing it for years. From Beverly Hills Cop to Lethal Weapon, buddy cop movies have been some of the biggest box office hits around. Now it's time for the girls to have a go.
I can't lift him up.
What? Lift my ass up!
Was the studio on board straight away?
No. Are you kidding? Two women in a buddy cop film, rated R. They all went, what?
3 years ago, their answer would have been a flat no. But this time, Sandra Bullock and her co-star Melissa McCarthy got a yes.
They gave us 45 days in which to shoot it. Once they found out we were sticking with the rated R, budget became smaller, paychecks became smaller, but we knew it was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
The movie is directed by Paul Feig from Bridesmaids, the movie that made Hollywood wake up to the fact that an all-female lead cast does not equal box office poison. In fact, it can lead to a $300 million hit. And with a $40 million opening weekend in the US, The Heat looks set to prove that's not an exception.
We ladies might be viable commodities.
Who knew?
I mean, what an outrage.
Sandra has slowed down her movie-making schedule since baby Louis came into her life.
He's the best thing that's ever happened to me.
And will make sure her next movie will be one he can see.
Yeah, I'm doing one right now. I'm doing The Minions. I'm doing the prequel to The Despicable Me. So I'm the first evil person they've ever met up with. Because he loves The Minions. So I was like, this is going to be good.
The Heat opens next week. Angela Bishop, 10 News.